What is your ideal type of man? Ideal type of man. Oh, ideal type of man. Your ideal type.
Oh my god! I want the guy.
Pelik gila. Type of man. Oh, okay. Okay, although I'm sensitive towards boys, but I still have my ideal type of man. So the ideal is, I used to be a British guy, but if he's not a British guy, then it's fine. But I want a British guy. Okay, and then you must have blue eyes. But if he doesn't have blue eyes, it's okay. But I would like to have a man who has blue eyes. And then.
One eternity later.
A guy who's taller than me, and then a guy who's really intelligent. He's really intelligent guy. He must be an intelligent guy, and then he must know how to play instruments. At least guitar.
Sudah banyak betul. Diman, aku buat sekejap je.
I want somebody who is bad, yang boleh, yang tak curam, yang tak curam, yang tinggi dan handsome, yang tak
curam. He plays rugby. Lebih baik kalau dia captain. Lepas tu dia lagi tinggi, lebih saya.
Type of man. Type of man, inilah reliable, trustworthy, and inilah jadi safe option.
About Baron kat dalam cerita
dekat
Reuters. Three ideal type of man. K-pop.
Okay, I want a man that can cook so that I could eat every single day so I don't have to cook later. And I want him to be rich so that I don't have to go to work. And last type is handsome lah. Kalau tak handsome, siapa nak kan? Okay. That's all.
Much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Either type of man. Doa.
Doa, coba, coba, nanti kibulinan apa?
Ataupun, Jake dah. I want
a guy who is very fat and who is very loves to eat and very rich. not so fat. I love guy that love his sister because if he can love his family, he can love me too. I love only a guy that loves.
Of course lah, kena kind, brave, of course. Give it to je. That's all.
For me, looks doesn't matter. My ideal type, yang orang yang macam ni.
Cepat lah, bot.
Macam haru.
Attractive, caring and funny. The most important thing is funny.
Okay.
I like someone who's funny.
I want him to be gentle.
Romantic!
Indah satu.
I prefer someone who is shy and I like someone introvert.
Macam mana? Dia kena macam, taklah athletic tapi dia kena ada main satu sport. Okay, satu swimming wajib. And dia pernah cakap English. Okay. Looks dan kaya, of course bonus tinggi lah kan. Right. Lepas tu, pandai lah, lagi pandai daripada aku lah. Right, kan? Right. Apa lagi? I don't know lah. Itu je lah kan.
Yeah.
Tall.
Taller than me.
Kind.
And he must know how to advise people. He must be very good at advising people. That's what I want.
That's all?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, bye.
No.
Bye. Bye. Thank you. Boy ke?
Let's go bad boy.
Oh.
Apa?
Aku tak suka lelaki, okay?